Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome to do XCOM 2 War of the Chosen do over. Anywho, I'm trying to get this guy to this position where he gets these two civvies out in one move, and it doesn't seem to work anymore, even though I have seen it work.
Ah, okay. Would make an ideal target for the skulljack.
We're not going to bother with the captain. Okay, what we are going to do is quick save now. And at this point, I am willing to save Scum. Because I'm desperate.
Let's get it!
I should have given her the skull jack. But okay then. Yes! 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 Yes!
We've got access.
I guess we are not going to save Scum just yet. Skulljack, save Scum, Scumjack. However, I'm making a manual save out of this. If universe gives you a fragile success, then you save. Okay, now more teamwork, please.
The enemy should fear us.
And you get this dude out of here.
It's far, but I can reach it.
Yes, that's why you have a body.
This is no place for the innocent.
Now, the question is, how can we keep him alive long enough? Oh, I know. You do support. Thing is, we don't want to approach this area too soon either, because then we will reveal this whole map area and then mutants are gonna rain on us, so blah. And I think in the next turn the Chosen will show up. I will move him though.
As you command.
Do we want to make the berserker angry? I think not. Right now I have to choose between shooting and moving. Actually,
I stand ready.
When in doubt.
Joy.
Yeah.
Then I will end this quickly.
We just picked up the Chosen Assassin's energy signature. She's moving on the squad's position, Commander.
Their wounds will quicken the march.
I must improve.
So you must. And we're up to our first reload. I mean, reload because kill. basically, I need to keep him healthy at least until the next
as you order
turn, so that he can move on his own. Right, let's see now.
Utilizing hook.
You send help anyway.
Up out there. It's the Elder's assassin, and she's moving into the AO.
Damn it.
First they will suffer, then they will die.
Okay, better.
Multiple injuries.
Their blood is on your hands, Commander.
Get him away from there because see stabilize. Okay, and that means the girls need to move closer.
I guess that'll be okay.
We have heals, but why do we not have revive? You get revived from here?
Seems doable.
No, okay. Then both administer some healing.
Go help him out!
This is the part where I will manually save almost every turn. Okay, we cannot utilize this one's a mimic. We cannot utilize grenades. Those are reserved for our special guest. Unleashing the codex.
As you command.
Can you help him somehow? Let's check that. good.
I must reload.
He seems to have more moves. Okay. Now.
Your armor saves them.
Yeah, the thing is that I would have liked to use micro missiles on these folks.
Is it hurt something?
No!
I strike for my people! I didn't make it through!
I just realized what I did. Yeah, this is probably not a good outcome.
I'm taking fire. They're all over me.
Gather into a tight bunch.
They got me.
Ow.
There is no room for mistakes here.
I know, right? Okay, that one ran away.
We're losing civilians left and right, Commander. We
already?
Need to get these people out of here.
These innocents give their lives for your freedom, Commander. With each breath,
wait.
I draw closer.
Wait, we have already lost. We have only lost one. How is it left and right? That's. I think that's. That activates when you get three of them. Okay. Manual save again. Plotting a course here. You do another heal.
Go patch him up.
Oh, I think I know what happened. The Chosen must have killed another mimic. I ain't complaining. Okay. You. How do we make the best use of the micro missiles? Yeah, Berserker, I think, needs to get this. No, wait. Lightning hands. Yeah. Can you save anybody this turn? I don't think so. Let's go inside though.
Affirmative. Move it out. I'm on it.
You do the same thing.
You will go.
Okay, and now... Hmm. get rid of that one.
My strike surges forth.
But can you get that one free? I don't think so. Ah, but you can get that one free.
A long run.
Status confirmed. We secured a civilian contact.
Traitorous one, the elders have a special place for you and your kind amongst the lost and broken dregs of this
Yo,
world.
Yo, Civi!
Your recent actions Scram. Against our facilities only slow the inevitable. A temporary distraction at best.
The Chosen is in position. Time to put it down.
Okay, the Civi went dead. Yeah. So much manual save. You guys just turned inconsequential. Do you have combat protocol? You do not. You do. Ends her turn. Let's see how this all goes with the need to with the need to do some aid protocol as well. Okay. Here, bitch. Make the berserker even more angry. Okay, we lost our distraction. Okay. You know what? Oh, the poster has changed. Let's give you some edge here. And also a protocol.
Into a massacre out there, Commander. That camp is getting wiped out.
But okay, here we go. Okay, yeah, now it is turning into a massacre. Yes, please, civvies, run behind a tree or something.
Through a lot. They'll need time to deal with these issues when we get back.
Okay, I know that she is on that truck.
The resurgence of XCOM ends today.
Yes, I will handle you in a second. Ah, okay, I can see her. Right, another save.
As you order.
Oh, he does not have grenades, I forgot. Fuck. Okay, that works.
No ammunition.
I won't be slowed by your feeble attacks.
Question is, shall I move him next to her and get rid of her panic? Oh, I could take a shot at... no. Can't reach any civvies. Oh, I can. Okay.
Good to go!
You go save a civvy.
You're good to go!
And now you unpanic her. Do you have a grenade? You do not. she really should move, but then she won't have a visual. This is a risky position, but let's try
this. I'm trusting you here.
Yeah, maybe you shouldn't. Okay, first let's see. No, you guys are inconsequential. You're doing good. And you, Overwatch.
Onward! Leave no human standing!
Uh-huh. You guys, run behind the tree. Whoa!
Their wounds will quicken the march to death.
Die knowing freedom. Ooh. Oh.
Target's still up.
No. How many do we have left? Like one?
Focus on their attacks.
Uh-oh. And that's a reload. Facing. Here's an idea.
Changing position.
This one's a mimic, right? I wonder if this works.
A competent approach.
It did not.
You are not safe here.
Wait. Let's try again.
Changing position.
This worked. Okay, let's make two stops then.
A 10 baton. You must go. I will move.
Acknowledge. Multiple civilian contacts have been secured.
This also worked, kinda.
Solid copy. Go, you're safe. Go.
This is a mimic I'm gonna reload.
A good decision.
Work, yes!
You've done an outstanding job getting the civilians out of the combat zone.
Okay, and now we combat and also every move, save. Right. She's still panicked, isn't she? Deliver. No, not heal. I want combat.
There is no place you can hide from me.
Wouldn't it be lovely if a berserker attacked her? Almost as good. Stunned and on fire is not a good combination.
That was close.
The fire cannot be stopped. Wounded.
Yes. Okay, he's no longer stunned. Medic.
Go patch him up.
Also, save. Okay. We need to move. Is there a way for him to move without burning? Probably not.
Flashbang!
Haha! Okay. But you can't move now. I will show you nuance. You to join the girls, actually. Basically, I'm... Oh! Up here, yes. Up here is good. Wow, this map is much bigger than I realized. Tree. How can we get you out of here without hurting you much? Okay, I think maybe
no one escapes.
Bring in the lancer. I hope the lancer will burn. Yeah.
Their armor still holds.
I'm on it.
Let the elder's will be done. What value do you place on the lives of your enemies?
Oh my god, the car's gonna explode, isn't it? Shit's on fire, yo! On it. Okay, save again. Okay, Mox, do you have your harpoon back? No, you don't. I think he's boxed in. So let's see. Oh, he can move though. Move him away.
Quickly.
Ah. Not good enough. Okay, let's try to regroup somehow. You. Let's see, where can I take you where you can still... Actually, yeah, just run here.
Will do!
Let's just move together. Bodies together. What's the closest you can get?
That seems reasonable.
Go there. Woohoo! Okay, next, you guys. Pair up. What's the closest you can go? Here. What's the closest you can go? Oh my god, you can almost...
Location confirmed.
You can almost pair up. Yeah, regrouping. Will this be enough? Go here.
All over it.
At one time, you were all chosen by the elders. Honor them.
Oh no.
It won't last long at this rate.
Miss the target.
Okay, maybe the move everybody wasn't such a brilliant idea after all.
The enemy is locked off.
Burn. Oh no! Okay, I think we might have to. Yeah, let's replay the previous one. Right. He is in a pretty good position. He is not. Okay, here's an idea. Why can't he reload?
A 10 baton.
Okay, let's use up the last medkit. So I need him
healer mode
at his best. Not in a very good position, but at least he's got his ammo. Now let's see. I think let's make this berserker angry. Ah! Shit.
I got nothing.
Together.
on!
My words, exactly. That's a reload, okay. Okay, where were we? First, we need to move you out of there.
As you command.
And we gotta stop the burning.
Go medical. What about pistol? Let's try this again. Okay, he needs to move. Oh, yeah, okay. Okay, let's start with you.
You will pay the price.
Blurg. You will run away. Should I run away all the way? No. Only here.
I will move.
Go medical.
Reloading.
you get out of there? What if you came here? Let's
moving to position.
Let's try this. Okay, that did not work. Basically, he should move, but I'm not sure where. Okay.
Get it done.
If you get yourself burning, I'm gonna be very angry. Okay, now you need to move.
As you order.
Now heal.
Go medical.
Save, because we're gonna choose who gets the extra A protocol.
Forces grow weaker with every breath.
Oh no.
Damn, that
got me!
For some, the pain would be empowering.
Car explode? No? Whoosh!
They would try to shake my confidence.
Okay. I think since we're still alive, let's make a new save here. We got the harpoon back. Can I harpoon here? Yes, I can.
Utilizing hook.
No, I did not want to go there.
I'm under enemy attack.
I will not be denied.
Okay, let's see how we can resolve this. I really didn't want him to go there. I wanted him to get to this other building. You
Roger
run.
That.
Run. You. Body power. Oh, you can't do body power right now. In that case.
A quick strike.
Still get as buddy as you can.
That seems reasonable.
Can you reach her? Yes, but no cover.
Heading there now.
Armor's still holding.
Shit.
That is not good.
Covering distance.
I want him away, closer to the others. So that the berserkers would turn on their own. Okay, that didn't quite work out.
At least we know where they are! There's people down here!
And we don't have any
medkits. Their blood is on your hands, Commander.
I think I know what to do. We go back 2 steps. Yes. Way.
Getting it done.
And you move away.
I go as ordered.
You heal.
Go medical.
I will tear you apart.
Here, then they fall into grenade attack. Let's put her here.
Whatever you say.
Even though she doesn't get a shot.
Scanning.
Okay. gets the aid because he has less health. Oh no. Let's try back from this save. You to use your hook, but not over there. Over here.
Repositioning. Moving there.
Oh, she's burning. Right. Okay.
I can handle that.
So get the better cover. Can you? Oh. But you can't do what? Can you reload? Yeah, I think I'm
covering.
Move him here, then she feels better. And she can now take a proper shot, maybe.
What's over there?
Oh dear. Okay, it kinda worked. I will take it.
No rounds.
Until
lightning passes.
Time clears me otherwise.
Feel the power of the Templar.
A trivial loss, easily replaced.
Okay, and where are the others? Over here. Let's move you here. Oh no. what just happened. Okay, save. We're still alive. Save. Nobody's on Overwatch, I hope. Okay, she is no longer burning. That is good. Whoopsie. Okay, but I need to get you guys out of there. Of course, you are in a pretty good position as we speak. Take it. You wait. And I need to move you away somewhere. This is better than nothing.
To that position.
Moving on target location.
I'll lead the way.
Just move.
Leave these humans with nothing but regret.
Okay, not good.
Taking heavy fire.
Whoa.
Deflection. Watch the flags.
Uh-oh. Bad. And so we reload again. Okay.
It's killing time. Overwatch.
Focus on digging our heels in. You need to move you to cover-ish.
A 10 baton. I stand ready.
Come get some!
Moving to position.
Buddy up. Who else can you see?
Scanning.
Probably too far, but
I'll keep a watchful eye.
Body system.
It hit the plate.
I got it right.
Woohoo! Oh, it's still knocked down. Oh fuck!
Medical supports to the world.
What will you do when they can no longer fight?
Okay, disoriented I can take. For now.
Oh no!
Aha! But you didn't, Yeah, you didn't encounter. Take the body system into account. Okay, she is in this building. We need to see.
There is no place you can run that I cannot reach.
Save. Oh, we have one revive left. But can he move on his own? He can. Let's move him away from there.
A long approach.
Thing. Save him.
A righteous strike.
It will take more than superficial wounds to slow my advance. Go behind this car, then the big bad bitch will get you, won't she? So, here's an idea.
Watch that!
You go here.
Affirmative, covering now!
I'm trusting you here. I'm on it.
Hostile fire on my position.
Armor still holding.
Hard target, minimal damage.
Oh no.
Ooh. Our position is under attack.
Oh no. Okay, now she's somewhere here. Oh no.
No rock can break this wave.
Ah, but they are helping each other up. Aren't they?
We need to get our people back on their feet, Commander.
Yes, I know. Okay, save game. Let's do it old school. With exploding cars. Why didn't the car explode? Okay, he needs to run away all the way. Oh, she is still up, but she doesn't have the grenade. Okay, you need to get here because if she gets up, then he gets up.
You'll be fine.
What's happening? Moving.
Wait, why doesn't he have any points? Oh, okay.
Affirmative. Covering now.
It's because he's dazed. Yes, okay, but now
if the
he kills
elders
the pyro.
Had expected more, then I wouldn't be here.
Oh no. No, 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 no. Bad.
The wind cannot be contained.
Too close to the heat.
Fire's getting close here.
Are you guys burning?
Now we will see the talents of XCOM's great commander in action.
You, do you see her? You do not. Fuck.
I will sense
okay.
Any disturbance.
More regrouping.
I can handle that. Moving to Overwatch.
Move.
Position confirmed.
And you move.
Okay, I'll go. On Overwatch.
You up there.
A useful aid. Reinitializing weapon.
Reload. Move even further away.
To that position.
You get the pyro. Fuck.
Yeah, I didn't get it.
Show them what the elders have asked of you.
Oh, I should have given... Oh no, oh no, oh no. Fuck, 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 fuck. Okay, what was the last thing that worked?
Move.
And little dazed. Ah. Oh no. This is so cool!
And share the stories of your system.
The Chosen captured one of our soldiers, Commander. We should reach out to our contacts in the Resistance to work out a rescue plan.
Okay, this is bad. But also, this is exciting as fuck. Donny boy, you're up.
I'm going. Impressed yet?
I need
I'm
her.
I'm out of firepower over here.
I need her operational. Berserk. Oh, but you no longer have the medkit? Or you do? You do.
Hey, I'll go!
Oh, that's revival, not stabilized. That means we have to take him down in this turn.
Contacts. The AO is clear. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished. One of our own has been taken prisoner by the Chosen, and will likely give up more intel on our operations. We should check with the Resistance for opportunities to mount a rescue mission.
Okay, I will take it for now. Let's see now. Do we get a photo? When one is missing.
With a mug like that, you might get Advent to surrender after all.
A charity mission turned tragic today when Advent outreach squads visiting an impoverished border town with much needed medical supplies found themselves the victim of an XCOM ambush. Memorial services will be held later today.
Why do we get the heroic music when one is kidnapped?
No blame to be had, Commander. We all know the difficult decisions you have to make out there.
Phew. Okay, promotions. One thing they have fixed in this is that in the original campaign, in these screens, the science guy would have his jawbone jutting out a little bit.
Hello, Commander.
The soldiers should never allow themselves to be captured in battle. Their dishonor will only be compounded by their suffering.
We should talk
to our friends with the Resistance. If we deploy on a covert action, they can help us find out where our captured soldier is being held.
So many negative traits. Okay, save here. Let's check the infirmary. You guys seem to be doing well. Check the bar.
Oh! Advent Burger, are you eating it? Or is it eating you?
Well, that's the new one. I haven't seen Bradford needing a drink. Yeah, it's bad.
It's dark, it's dank, and it's mostly metal. This ship isn't all that different from the old base.
Who gets to be in the memorial? I think it's only the tutorial rookies. Yep. Alrighty. Can we... Okay, so in one day we get to do a new covert op. I think this episode will end here. It's probably gone on very long. There will be a follow-up with the rescue mission and all. Stay tuned. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you then. Bye!